right, I just wanted to let you know that the ride's going to be about 20 minutes long. For those of you who want to see the trains on our property, you'll probably want to sit on this side of the train car. And we ask that once we get started, you do remain seated.